Michael, you home, buddy?
Did he even come here?
Michael?
Soundtrack signed by the cast. You got connections, Mike. All the knives are gone. Right on, Mikey. Something really wanted in. This zombie didn't kill itself. There's a blood trail. Blood trail leads inside, but the door's locked. Michael must have been here. Shit. Did he get bit and crawl in there to die? Hollywood career is undressed so you don't have to, by Michael Anders. I wish I'd taken your course. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle here, so maybe... Mentor of the year. Who knew? Yep, keys got knocked off the hook. Okay, moment of truth. Please don't be dead, Michael. He's not here. He might still be alive. Or maybe he's gone to this Jesse's place. Map to some movie lot. Doesn't really help. Filed by last name. Look, I don't got time to check them all. Who the hell uses a Rolodex these days anyway?
Hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
Looks like he was packing, but he got interrupted. Very stabbed, very dead. Good job, Michael.
Jesse Kwan!
She lives right next door. If going out of the window was good enough for Michael, then it's good enough for me.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just let me the hell in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, we're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. Okay. I'll handle it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
I am dealing with absolute morons. You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear it.
Close these gates. This should work. Thank you.
Thank you.
seriously.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
No!
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
Hey, the evac was days ago.
Oh, my fucking skull. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Food?
Okay, listen to me, dumbasses. I am looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
I'm gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay then, go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we
should be hanging out with some construction workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Hill it is. A stolen sword. Wonder where it is now. all that noise? Jesse climbed up to the balcony and threw the ladder down. Whoa, traps. Better watch my step. Whew. Definitely watch my step.
Jesse. Anyone?
There's no one coming. I'm making enough noise here.
this noise.
Anyone alive in there?
Hey! Turn the music off! It's drawing them to us!
Oh, God!
Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're, apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there?
Thank you.
Shit, need a pass. Maybe one of these zombies used to work here. That looks like a pass card. What is this, rush hour?
Park Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here?
Jeez. Cool. Movie magic in action. This one needs power. Oh, another missing breaker. open this big, scary spider door.
Locked from the outside. Could have been Michael. I'll head through this soundstage, try and pick up his trail.
Huh?
magic in action. Side. I wonder what these do.
Oh, cool.
Oh, not cool.
Kinda spoiling the illusion here. Must be fun being an actor. Ah!
guns.
Yes.
Damn, locked.
Oh, caustic slime, like in the hotel pool. Ugh. Get here. Ugh. Washes away. Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way. Footprints. Now I'm getting somewhere. Which way? Try this way. More footprints. Good thing he's clumsy. Way to go, Michael. Who knew he was so deadly?
Michael!
Where'd he go from here? Oh, I see more of that goop. He must have taken this elevator.
Come on, come on, hurry up.
I'm never telling anyone about this. Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you?
Hey, Michael, 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 Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay, okay. Get out of here! I can handle it! Yeah.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay.
Thank you.
God damn it, that was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, no, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She can do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Well, I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. Must be a way around here. Back to reality.
John? Anyone here?
Radio.
Hello?
Hey, this is Ryan Hero Services, cheapest in town.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Oh, that place. Who's asking?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my VCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
Sorry, but it ain't too hard to figure out why you lost contact.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
No job too hopeless. Okay, I'll look for your friend. Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Need to get this gate open. Gate control room. So Phil has the gate control room key. He's somewhere in the waterworks. Valve wheel to stop the flow. A valve wheel. Something going my way. Shit, it's this caustic stuff like at the Halperin Hotel. Now it's coming out the waste pipes. Gotta shut off the flow. Were they piping it around? Okay, got a breaker. Need a breaker to get in. Plastic everywhere. What the hell? Ugh. Door's locked down. I need to fix the plumbing.
Wash it all away.
control. Left or right?
Okay, looks like I need to set the right pressure level by using these valves, and that should lift the lockdown. Looks like I need the pressure to match the number on the tank.
Pressure. Oh yeah, not just a gorgeous body. That's the truth.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I can get the fuck out of here.
I'm on my way.
Yeah.
Hey, over here.
Fellas?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Oh, shit sticks.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So, who lived here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sourced her a snow leopard.
Of course you did.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Oh, shit!
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking Redfield?